Tom, at pole position earlier on today, you had a smile on your face. You've just claimed your first win in Elite One.
Yeah, just an amazing job done by the mechanics, because we had a problem during the LE2 qualifying, but you know what, the car was perfect. We managed to do a really great race. I hope that Fred will be there with me on the podium, but maybe tomorrow. And yeah, I'm really, really happy to, and I want to thank everyone on the team. Also, the sponsor, Knauf, is here for a long time, and I'm really happy to wear the colors. So yeah, really happy to be on the first place in Elite One for the first time.
It was all a bit chaotic at the first corner. You came through that, others were involved, and then Mark Goossens was putting you under pressure. He dropped back, but really came at you towards the end.
Yeah, we had a little problem with the front at the end of the race, but I was the mind on another place. It was really hard to focus really well, because I was able to manage all the race, and I was saying to myself, don't make a mistake, and I made a lot of mistakes. So it's the experience, but I know that for the next race it would be different.
Very well done. Enjoy the rest of the day. You're a winner.
Thank you.